My name lies on bed. Macabre. Well, I'm originally from Ayrshire, but I've been in the Highlands for a long time. I've been in Inverness for over 22 years. When I was little, we played a lot of ball games. You know, like 1 penny, 2 penny, 3 penny, 4 games on your own with the ball. You know, we play a lot of skipping games on your own or with lots of people. You know, we played games in the street because there were no cars, so we could play games in the street like across the Red River or, you know, the balls in the slates. You know, when you pick the ball up and you got stuck up on the roof, and people had to go and find the person that was it. You know, that kind of game. If you ever played street games, you know, we did peavers and things like that because there was no television. We were cinema, but we were not even in my average age. So we played lots of games at school. We were spent a lot more time outside.
My name is Jade Ross. I am 11. My favourite subject at school is PE because I like sports. My favourite colour is pink because it's a girly colour. My favourite music is pink because she's a good singer. And my favourite food is sausage and chips because that's all I ever eat.
Hello, my name is Shannon Leckie. My age is 13. My favourite subject in school is PE because it's fun. My favourite colour is green because silly. My favourite music is Westlife because I'm really good at singing. And my favourite food is macaroni cheese because it's tasty with tomato sauce.
My name is Christopher Bourgeon. I am 12 years old. My favourite subject is science because you get to blow stuff up. My favourite colour is red because it's the colour of fire. I don't have a favourite music, and my favourite food is chips because they're tasty.